decides to leave his right back berth, leaves Gary Cahill one on one. Just can't work the yard for the shot from it. Great balance and speed. Final pass is good too. I think it'd be perfect for Cavani when he gets it.